Convenor our rights, our rivers, Om Stanley said, that the central government is given complete power to declare any activity conducted in the vicinity of the rivers as undesirable. It was also stressed that destroying the environment by constructions of four-lane roads for easier coal transportation must be stopped immediately.
That memorandum of understanding is not legally binding. Therefore, this memorandum of understanding is nothing but a ruse to hoodwink the people of Goa, to assure the people of Goa that we are going to protect your rights, but in reality, it's worth nothing. The authority has got power to declare any activity on this inland waterways as undesirable. So fishing can be declared as undesirable. Or any person as a trespasser directly has got powers to declare any activity as undesirable for any person as a trespasser. We say that we are going to lose control to the central government. Section 25. Without prejudice to the foregoing provisions of this Act, the authority shall, in the discharge of its functions and duties under this Act, be bound by such directions on questions of policy as the central government may give in writing to it from time to time. We say that we are going to lose control to the central government. Section 25. Without prejudice to the foregoing provisions of this Act, the authority shall, in the discharge of its functions and duties under this Act, be bound by such directions on questions of policy as the central government may give in writing to it from time to time. Any land required by the authority for discharging its functions under this Act shall be deemed to be needed for a public purpose, and such land may be acquired for the authority under the provisions of the...
फक्त एमपीडीतल्या कोळसो वरपा खातीर NH-17B असा लोटल्या हजारांनी झाडां मारून डोंगर कापून ताजे खातीर रस्तो करपाचो जो प्रोजेक्ट असा तो स्वतः CM सुपरवाइज करता.
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट अमर चवारिया फ्रॉम पॅनजिम फॉर HCN.